Here I'm asked to graph this linear equation. First, I'm going to try to put it in slope-intercept form by solving for y. Adding 2x, I'm left with 4y equals 2x plus 16. Then divide by 4. Get y equals. Now remember, when you divide a binomial, you have to divide both of the terms. So 2x divided by 4 plus 16 divided by 4. That leaves me with the standard, slope-intercept form, y equals 1 half x, right, 2 fourths, I reduced it, plus 4. So it's going to be much easier to graph this equation, slope-intercept form, than it is the original. Because just by looking at it, we could tell our slope, m, is equal to 1 half, and that, of course, is the rise over the run. And then just by looking at it, we can tell the y-intercept is 0 comma 4. Once you have your y-intercept and your slope, you can just graph it out. Okay, so let's draw a Cartesian coordinate system here where this is the x-axis, and let's draw in the y-axis here. Okay, so always start at your y-intercept, so 0 comma 4. From your y-intercept, mark off the slope. In this case, we're going to rise 1 unit, it's kind of small, sorry, and we're going to run 2. Okay, so up 1 unit, get me to 5, and then when I run 2, it'll get me over here to an x value of 2. So this point here is 2 comma 5. Two points determine a line, connect the dots, and there's a rough sketch of the line negative 2x plus 4y equals 16.